How to use Join.me on Android. In the next tutorial, I will show you a full tutorial on how to use Join.me on Android. You will see how to install the app, how to sign in or sign up on Join.me. Also, we will talk about how to join a conference call, how to create a meeting, and how to share the screen. How can you install Join.me? First, let's see what Join.me is. Join.me includes audio and video conferencing by phone or internet, so you can see and hear anything in real time. Share your screen with participants while using audio and video at the same time. You can zoom in and see the details of every discussion, even on your phone. Whether at home, at the airport, in the coffee shop, everyone can join the conversation with Join.me. Let's install the app. First, we need to go to Google Play, so open Google Play. On the search above, write Join.me. Now, tap on the search. After you have found the app, just tap on Install and wait. You have now installed Join.me app on your Android device. After the install is complete, just tap on Open. Now, let's tap on Continue 2 times. Tap on Let's Start. On this, you will be able to join a meeting or host a meeting. How to sign in and log in on Join.me for Android. Tap on the sign in link from the bottom. Write your email on the first input. Write the password and then confirm the password. Tap on Create an account. Enter your name and tap Next. Choose a personal link. Tap Next. You can upload a picture if you would like that. Tap Next. Here, you can set up meeting preferences. I would set up so the connection to internet audio is on. If you wish to start a meeting with the camera on, switch that to as well. You will be able to modify these options every time you start a meeting. Tap Allow Join.me to record audio. Tap Allow Join.me to take pictures and record videos. You have, when you join the app, a 40-day trial. Tap Got it. You are now signed in your account. On the top, you have the settings icon. Tap it. You will see some conference details. You have the Enable Video Using the Device Camera option here. If we tap on Meetings, we will find there the history of meetings and the schedule meeting. Also, we have the button to schedule a meeting. On the profile button, we have the option to edit your picture and also your personal link. How to join a meeting on Join.me for Android. You will not need to create an account on Join.me if you only need to join a meeting. If you will not use so often the app, or you will not host any meetings, do not create an account. Before you join, please note that you will need the ID of the meeting from the host. Please be sure you have the ID of the session. To join a meeting, tap on the green button, Join a Meeting. Write the ID of the meeting. After that, you can check the option from joining. You will be able to activate the connection to internet audio and also connect with video. If you do not wish some of this option active, just disable the one you do not need. Tap on Join. You have connected now to a meeting. You have 2 options at the bottom, camera and microphone. If the buttons are red, then it means you have not connected the camera or microphone. So just tap on these 2 buttons to activate or deactivate microphone and camera. On the right part, you will have some circles that are the users that are connected. If you tap on one of them, you will see it bigger on your screen. Also, on the top, you have the audio option, participant button, and a 3 dots menu with more options. If you tap on the 3 dots menu, you will also have the options to chat. Tap on it. You can send a message to all participants. If you tap on the audio button, you will be able to turn off speaker, mute speakers, or hang up internet calls. Also, near the audio button is the participant button. Here, you will see a list of participants. If you tap on the three dots from yourself, you will be able to change your name or switch camera. If you tap on the three dots from somebody else, you will be able to start the chat and request the presenter role. Also, on the top, you have the option to invite others. You will be able to share the ID on all the apps from your phone, like Facebook, WhatsApp, or what else do you use? To end the meeting, just tap on the X button from the main page. How to host a meeting on Join Me for Android? If you wish to host a meeting, please create an account and sign in on the Android app. On the app, tap on the button Host a Meeting. On this page, you have the option to host your meeting on your personal link. This option will allow you, if you do all the session on your link, not to send every time the link to the person who you wish to invite. You can also use a single-use code. This will allow you to generate a new ID every time you start a meeting. Also, you can use a conference call only, so this will get you only an audio conference call. Below the Start button, you will have the option to auto-connect to audio and video. Also, lock the meeting will make persons not to be able to join the meeting. I will turn off this because I want others to join to the meeting. Now, let's start the meeting. When you start the meeting, on the top, you will have this pop-up. You can close this after you invite the person who you wanted. You can just copy the link and send it how you wish, or simply tap on the share link. You can also communicate the ID directly with a SMS or a call. Let me show you how to share the link. Tap on Share Link. Now, select the app you want to share. I will share the link on WhatsApp group I created. Let's get back to the app. On the bottom, you have three options: camera, microphone, and share screen. If the buttons are red, then it means you have not connected a camera or microphone. So just tap on these two buttons to activate or deactivate microphone and camera. We will talk in another video about sharing the screen. Also, on the top, we have the audio option, participant button, and a three dots menu. If you tap on the audio button, you will be able to turn off speaker, mute speakers, or hang up internet calls. Also, near the audio button is the participant button. Here, you will see a list of participants. If you tap on the three dots menu from yourself, you will be able to change your name or switch camera. Also, on the top, you have the option to invite others. You will be able to share the ID on all the apps from your phone, like Facebook, WhatsApp. Also, on the top, you have the lock option. On the three dots menu, you can also start a record of the meeting. You will see a record icon on the top. Now let's see how it looks when somebody wants to join the meeting. You can allow the person to enter the meeting or deny. Let's allow it. You will see now that we have two persons at the meeting. If you tap on the participants menu from the top, you will see the list. If you tap on the three dots menu from the person who joined, you will be able to start a chat and pass the presenter role. Also, you will have here the option to remove it from the meeting, if you need to do this. If you wish to see that person bigger, just tap on the circle where it is. After you have finished the meeting, just tap on this button from the top and end the call. After the meeting is finished, if you recorded the session, you will receive an email with the record. It might take some time until you get that record, so please wait until Join Me processes the info. How to schedule a conference call on Join Me? If you wish to host a scheduled meeting, Please create an account and sign in on the Android app. First, tap on the meetings link from the bottom. On this page, tap on the plus sign from the bottom right. Write the subject of the meeting. Select if you wish to use your personal link or one-time code. Select the time of the meeting. You can select the time zone of the conference call. You can add participants to the meeting. Allow Join Me to access your contacts. You can write here emails to invite. Let me add one. You can also set up a note, if you like. You can set up the country conference call availability. Select what country you have participants. Tap on Save. The meeting has been saved. If you wish to start the conference call, just tap on the conference call and tap on the Start button. You will have the same option as you usually host a conference call. How to share screen on Join Me for Android? If you wish to share the screen, just tap on the screen of your phone. On the bottom and top, it will appear some buttons. On the bottom right, you will have the Share Screen button. Tap on it. You will get a notice about privacy on screen sharing. Tap on Got it. If you are the first time when you share the screen on Join Me, you will need to get the app this permission. Switch on display over other apps. Go back to the app. Tap on Start now to start the share of the screen. I have another Android device connected to the conference call as well. Let me show you how other persons see your screen sharing. The screen sharing works very well. From my point of view, it is almost in real time. So this is an excellent option to share the screen. If you wish to stop the screen share, just tap on the button from the bottom. This will close the screen sharing and the meeting can continue. How to record the meeting on Join Me for Android? If you wish to record the meeting, tap on the three dots menu from the top. Here, you will have a button called Record. Tap on it. An icon on the top will show you that the meeting is recording. You can stop the record either at the end of the meeting or at any time in the meeting. If you wish to stop the record before the end of the meeting, tap again on the three dots menu. Here, tap Stop Record. The record will be sent to your email. Please note, if you have a big meeting, it can take a bit of time to receive the email, so please be patient. Let's see the email that we received from Join Me. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.